technologies we're beginning to pilot today. And again, to drive down the cost so that not only the United States and Europe can do this, but countries like China and India will also begin to use carbon capture and sequestration. When the wind is blowing at night and you can't use the power, you use that energy to pump water up a hill. Then on the daytime, you can, when you need the power, you let it come back down, you generate energy. The total round trip time the energy takes to pump the water up the hill, even including evaporation loss when it's up there, versus the power you generate coming down, the round trip efficiency is between 70 and 85% efficient. I just came from Norway, and Norway has great hydro resources, and they're very serious about developing their hydro resources for pump storage, not only for Norway, but for a large part of Europe. Again, as we go to more solar, more wind, once you get to 20-25% and beyond, you have to have some means of storing that energy.